Some language corrections. First, meat does not mean the body of an animal necessarily. Actually, the meat that most people call meat when a vegan calls somebody a meat eater is unintentional, not 100% correct, since meat is actually any substance where most or all fluid is taken from. So you have also pumpkin flesh or meat, and you have coconut meat that is actually the fiber and such of the coconut, all substance with exception of the fruit. The flesh of the fruit is called in my country actually fruit meat. So the meat industry is intentional actually disrepresenting himself and should actually be called the animal or meat industry. So like they have to call themselves, there are parts where they try to sell you the skin of the dead cows and other animals, should be called the skin industry and not the leather industry. Leather is a euphemism. Leather is the cut off skin from a murdered and brutalized living being. Most of the time, by quality leather, also killed from a live animal. Most leather comes, or skin, comes from third world countries, since it is there easily to produce, since there are less good enforced environmental protection laws. And therefore, the first matrix place their animals to such countries. So that's all one of the reasons they are most of the time slaughter the animals in other countries and then transport it back to their countries. The animal, the majority of the animal meat in my country, the people eat, come from other countries, since our country is very small in comparison how much people live in the country. Of all the 180 to 200 countries recognized it by the UN, our country where I live in is in top 25. So it is very close back to Qatar country. Very high population density, sadly enough. It also have less than 40% nature. 14% nature. And I hope that will not become even less. Even I live in the place of the country where is the most nature, and therefore I can still see nature. But if you live in the city, you have to drive a bit to see it. Also, another correction is to we have to stop calling the sperm whale the sperm whale. The name sperm whale was a name used by whalers to describe a whale. However, large sperm machinery oil in the trunk, which they are used for machinery and making of nuclear bombs. Also, the whale blubber is also used in the manufacturing of oil for lamps and candles. Specifically in the 20th and the 19th century. This is also one of the reasons of the whale killing, that populations are were declined in that period of time, but with some 19%. 90%. That is a large amount. And some experts say that the populations are very much good improving. I say they are by far not truly recovering. And when governments allowed certain whales to be hunted, if their populations a little bit seems to improve, is asinine and irresponsible. A better name for the sperm whale will be the Leviathan, as it be one or the largest animal on the planet. Today. Another is the minke whale. The minke whale is named after another whaler. And should therefore be called the minke, the not the minke whale. It's so be better we called the I think it is an insult to give the name of one murderer to his victims. I think it is insensitive and it is actually sick. Other things I want to clarify is that we are not humans. Human is an illusionary concept. It is a political shield to separate ourselves from the other animals. The better word for our species is hominids, which is the name used for all members of our ancestors before Homo sapien, which is also ironic, since Homo sapien means the wise. And destroying your own environment for greedy, selfish reasons is far from sapient. It is more ridiculous. A better name for our species, our scientific name, is Homo nudus, the naked ape, or Homo ridiculus, the fool. Homo superbia, the extreme blind proud. Why is the word human ironic for her name? It is easily, this is very easy. Both come from, both the word human and humane come from the Latin word humanus. Humanus means with kindness. Means compassion, means gentle. the way most of our species does not. And therefore, it is intentional inappropriate. If you understand what I mean. Maybe check out my video, The Damned Human Race, that I've made a couple of years ago, to understand the pure condemned I feel for my species, and I believe is rightful condemnation. As in rightful condemnation for our species. I showed that he have the right to deserve rights. Rights is something you should exactly get when you are ready to extend it to living beings who have harmed you never in your whole life. Rights should not be given to terrorists, psychopaths, murderers, extreme narcissists, and legal people who are sickening pests to the planet and their own society. When darkness and light become one, reality split away, and the truth become visible.